The Connemara-based map maker and essayist Tim Robinson, born in 1935, said, "The Burren's austere beauty is due to millennia of abuse."